This video will show you how to enter authorization codes when you're registering in Navigate. If you have not been in Navigate and don't know how to use the registration in that system, please watch our longer video called Register in Navigate so that you can view all of the features. I'm going to assume you already know how to get into Navigate, and in order to get into the registration area, you'll click Planner. On the right side of your plan, you'll see the semesters with all of your courses planned out. And to get into the schedule area, you click View, Edit Schedule. And you'll be in this space here. So when you receive an authorization code from an instructor, it usually means that you're on the wait list. The class is full, but they're giving you access to register for their class. So in your registration area in Navigate, it could be that you're already waitlisted on the course, as in this example. And what you would do is you would go to the top yellow bar up here and go into the authorization code entry area. Or it could be that you're not on the waitlist yet, but you still have worked with the instructor and they've given you an authorization code. So in that example, your class might be over here and you need to look at the sections and find the right section and place it onto your schedule. So in this example, of course, the class is full. So you're going to look in this tab here and find the section that you're looking for. And so let's say I already talked to this instructor and they're giving me permission, or they're giving me an authorization code to enter into their class. So I could either drag and drop the class onto my schedule, or I could click the hamburger menu and click add to waitlist, and it will tell me this course is full, but you can add to the waitlist. And then I'm getting this error message here that says an authorization code is required. And so I'll hit the got it button, and then I'll go into this area here, into the yellow area, and click the auth code entry link. It does open a new tab, so registration is over here and it's opened a new tab for me to enter my authorization code. I will hit login, and usually the system will not make you log in again. It will put you right in. And so this is a really easy to follow menu. You just put in the semester and you put in your subject and the course. So you do need to know all these details and the section. And then, of course, you'll have the code that the instructor has given you. So this is where you'll enter the code. And if the code works, you'll see a green font up here at the top, and it will say that it successfully has added you. And if the code does not work, then you'll see a red font up here giving you an error message. So let's go ahead and put in a code. And that code worked, so you're seeing that I have successfully added into that class. And what you'll also notice is that these items here, they become empty again. So if you do have an authorization code for another class, you should be able to put that information in as well and put in as many as you need. So then you'll close that tab and you'll go back into the Navigate registration. I just want to remind you that authorization codes are given by instructors if there is space in the class. And also they usually give them out on the first day that class begins. So it's important that you look at your VVC student email very regularly when school begins. And if it's a class that's scheduled to meet in person, they will usually give out the auth codes the first day of class. So it's really important that you show up and that you show up on time. Thanks for watching this video, and please look at the other videos if you have more questions about registering in Navigate. Take care.